Kago Bana came about as an initiative by Patrick Endhoven and his brother Dick, and they had always had the sense that they should give back. And that's how they, in 2006, initiated the Hollard Foundation. And Kago Bana is an early childhood development program of the Hollard Foundation. Hollard's commitment to this program has been one of my major reasons I stayed in this job. It's really not usual that you find a support for a program, a social responsibility program, that emanates not only from the founder but also throughout the company. We partner with provincial and local government. We partner with the people that are already taking care of children in their respective communities. The support we provide is actually threefold. The first part is their skills to understand what child development is and how children learn and get stimulated. And through that process, we talk about children's growth, their height and weight, and children's stimulation, how they stimulate children so that children are ready for schooling when they get out of those facilities. The third component of our support is actually to resource them. We just don't train them and leave them there. We train and give them the tools of the trade.
The Hollard took me to Poch University for level 4, level 5 and 6 to know everything about the child.
We invest in their infrastructure so that they meet the minimum requirements. Then when they meet those requirements, they get a health certificate from the municipality. That certificate is really incredibly important because it opens a funnel for them to get registered and funded by the provincial department.
I started with 6 kids as a day mother in the house. I was working in the house till I built this building that you see here. Né? Then after this building, I started to take more kids. Now I have 13 kids.
The impact of the program is being monitored through the practitioners themselves. This is being done at the beginning of the year where they will assess the child. The growth and the weight of the child is being measured, and then throughout the year on a 4-monthly basis they redo this again, and through that you are able to identify children that are malnourished, and those children are then being referred for additional supplements. The broader aim of the program is to drive universal access for all children to quality early childhood development.
The number of sites that we have been able to work with is actually more than 300. And we have trained just in the last year about 1,000 new practitioners in the service. The number of children that we've been able to find and assist is more than 12,000 at this point.
Also, the children, they love to be here with us because they know they play with different choices. It's nice, they eat food here from the school, they play with their friends, there are swings outside so that they can play.
Now, this has been more than a job for me. This has been such a fulfilling opportunity that really has humbled me. When you look at the changes that happen, when you interface with somebody who didn't have hope and you just say, we can help you do that, the energy that comes from there, the passion that comes from her, it's really incredible.